mandolin players in the world. And I wouldn't be doing this today if it wasn't for this gentleman. He's one of my all-time heroes, and we want to bring him out into a song I wrote. This is the first song that I ever wrote on mandolin about 20 years ago. And I was probably listening to him when I wrote it and got inspired. And I asked him to play on it. We were out in California, and we asked him to play this tune with us. And I said, it's in G minor. And I think he said, what did you say, you have a patent on G minor? So anyway, please make welcome to the stage, David the Dog Grizzly.